In JavaScript today, we will do programming in strings. So let's see. Console.log. Last thing, JavaScript is a sensitive language to capital letter and small letter. Let's see. the tea. You can see a specific video one. This is Now we can change in lowercase.